back in 2011 to get that. Sloot, the no-looker to Steph Dolson with the finish. And 15 assists now for Courtney Vandersloot.
Catch for her in the paint.
Sloot to Ellie. Zipping it out. Sloot zipping it to Alley, and the Sky are rolling.
Kayla George fall away into the hands of DeShields. She's got Vandersloot. Nice pass again, Parker. Alicia Gray launches the three. Can't get it to go, and the Wings are 0 for 5 from beyond the arc. Half their shots have been three-point attempts. Williams inside. Gets her first two, and Fred Williams.
And if you're the opposing team, you got to keep taking advantage of that.
Don't blink. Sky are going to get you. Gabby with the finish.
Gloria Johnson, Thornton, Gray, Diggins Smith without question can score the rock.
Reverse look. Kalia Copper has checked in. Seven to shoot. Sloot's got to make something happen. Driving baseline. Shovel pass to Dolson for another bucket.
Courtney Vandersloot makes it so easy on her teammates. Execution in the game.
When you're slow to get up. Nice pass, Parker inside, wide open. Seven to shoot, Parker got away from Thornton, got the easy two. Not sure why, I think it was she wanted to make sure her framed jersey that nobody had touched it. Inside, Parker gets great position.
Chicago to Shields, up ahead to Vandersloot. Vandersloot into the lane, creates a crowd, finds an open to Shields. She still has not missed, 7 for 7. 15 points here in the quarter.
Nice job of keeping her dribble.
Oh, that's just not fair. Picking on the little one, Steph Dolson.
Schuyler to the hole, no. Glory lost it. Up ahead to Shields. Gray can't get it. And we are tied at 90. Timeout called, Dallas.
Well, again, what we're seeing is a lot of two-man action between Skylar Diggins-Smith and Liz Cambage. And off of that missed layup, but it was kind of in Liz's hands.
The Shields has to give it up to Vandersloot. Vandersloot, nice pass into Gabby Williams.
Oh, Odyssey Sims to get going early. Oh, way to push it.
Gabby almost had a little too much mustard on that. Sloot finding Cheyenne, making the play defensively and then finishing it off on the other end. Sloot will take it and come down with her own miss. Finding Steph Dolson, running towards the rim.
In 2015, Brittany, Dwanna Bonner, and Candace Parker. Tough shot by Quigley, her first hoop.
Chicago will have it, leading by 11, final 15 seconds of the first. Inside again, right down the tunnel, Cheyenne Parker.
Copper is left all alone, short. Dolson, one of those looking back on buckets. Miss Parker's got to pick her teammate, Necca, and that's assuming that Elena's not going to get Jeanette. Because they alternated picks. Steph Dolson moving up a little bit, a quick 5 points here for her.